Hello, I'm Kaio Kutajima of Azure Technologies. In this video, I'd like to show you the EasyEXPERT remote control functions, which can reduce your programming effort drastically for automated testing. When making a program for an automated test, we had to follow the following steps. Step 1. You needed to create a test setup on the front panel for checking the device characteristics. Step 2. You needed to deprecate the test setup by writing the code using the pip commands for automated test. It's time-consuming and complex work to implement test setups exactly and debug them. You may think, can we call our interactively created test setups from my program? The answer is yes, we can do it with EasyExpert remote control function. Let's make an automated test using the EasyExpert remote control function. First, let's create a test setup on the front panel. This time, I get IDVZ curve and threshold voltage of AMOS FET. Select CMOS category. Select VTHGM max from libraries. Set the parameters, then press run button. The test result looks okay. Save the test setup into my favorite setup. For automated test, before, we needed to duplicate the test setup by writing the code using the pip commands. However, by using EasyExpert remote control functions, we can reduce your programming effort drastically. Let's check the EasyExpert remote control function. The preparation is just to connect LAN cable between PC and B1500A. Let's send the EasyExpert remote control commands interactively from PC to B1500A. First, recall and run the VTHGM max test setup in my favorite by sending the EasyExpert remote control commands from PC. Please check the B1500A front panel operation. By sending select test setup commands, VTHGM max is loaded. And by sending run commands, the setup is run. Not only recalling the test setup, we can load the test from library and change parameters value. First, load the IDVD from library. Change the VG start parameters from 500 mV to 1 volt. Then run the test. As I shown in the video, with EasyExpert remote control functions, we can reuse the interactively created test setup on our program. We can view the test running on the front panel of the B1500A under remote control. We can control B1500A through LAN. We don't need to use CPIB. You don't need time-consuming and complex work to duplicate a test setup for automated test anymore. And you can reduce your programming effort drastically.